What's going on, guys? How you been? Welcome to the vlog. You guys are gonna love this one. We're gonna have all kinds of like nature sites and stuff like that for you guys to see today. And we're gonna be doing, if you guys didn't peep, the Views by Ello shirts. This is...
Hey, I'm Allie.
She's here with us to basically keep us alive because she knows what she's doing. And we don't. What do you think about taking it down, bro?
Oh, sorry, some of these buttons are a little hard. You need like prison grip fingers to like, you know, take this shit apart.
The only thing prison is these sleeping conditions, bro. We had no sleeping bags. We had three thin ass blankets, bro. And two rock hard ass pillows, bro. I refuse to believe that you sleep on those regularly. It was wild. Alright guys, so we're heading into the park right now and we're gonna take you guys with us and show you around. I have the 873 here with the G-Master 24-70. Alright, so we came up on a map. Right now we're here and we're gonna be taking what trail? I guess like the gorge trail?
The gorge trail.
Yeah. Where'd you see the bridge? So we made it to kind of like the first little outlook area. It's called Point Lookout. I just found out. I just read it. Anyway, check this out. This fucking view is sick. All right, so they went ahead. I'm basically just gonna be getting the gimbal shot right now. It takes a little bit longer to set this thing up, but it's a good thing it fit in the bag. We're gonna be using this bad boy, the Ziyun Lab 3. It's pretty good, it's lightweight. You know, you can definitely pack it into stuff, especially because it's lightweight. I like the form factor, definitely gives you a lot of adjustments. And then I'm gonna be balancing it with my A7III with the 24-70 on it. And we're gonna be getting this nice shot that you see behind me. And yeah, we're gonna kind of work that into the cinematic for the commercial for the shirts. All right, so we got everything set up. Gimbal's working now. And we're gonna start getting some of these cinematic shots that we need. Alright, so, you know, as you guys saw before, like, I used the gimbal, but it's honestly really cumbersome and I'm not really trying to carry this thing around all day. So, kind of sucks. I'm gonna get handheld shots. We're gonna kind of stick with some static shots because I really don't want to be doing this all day.
Yeah. We can eventually go walk on it.
Hopefully you guys like how it looks with the static shots. I'm really gonna try to, like, be creative here, getting, like, different angles. We're gonna be having Josh. He's gonna kind of like walk along the wall and I'm gonna get the camera shot from right over there, that little corner. Right here, I'm gonna have it zoomed in all the way and we're gonna kind of get him and his hand and the Views by Ello's logo in the shot looking like sick. It's crazy, these are all just these natural formations. Honestly, I never thought that I would find something like this here and like so close to me in New York. But it's cool, honestly, like if you just do a little bit of looking around, you can find some like dope picturesque spots like around you. Rocking the merch, looking good. Damn, bro. Why are you so fly, bro?
Yo, why are you so cute, bro? I don't know.
Yo, why are you looking so beautiful? It might be because...
Sure.
Probably. Bro, I'll be honest with you, I didn't know there were gonna be so many stairs, bro. I had no idea. What the fuck? Are you guys tired? No. What the fuck?
Stamina,
so I'm the only one that's out of shape.
Stop eating a fucking burger for me.
Listen, alright? I'm hungry. Alright, so we're walking now down this road. We found a parking spot that was kind of close by near the campground. And we're looking for this secret spot where we can get into the water that the locals know. But obviously we don't have any locals with us right now to show us, so we're trying to, you know, look for it on Google Maps. Maybe we can find a trail, figure it out. So we'll let you guys know when we find it. Yeah, so this is pretty cool. Dude, have you ever done like train track pictures?
No.
Bro, they actually come out really fire. A complete block off. I think we can go to the left though.
Yeah.
No. Yeah, I didn't even see you pass me. Yo. So we're gonna try to climb this and get to the other side. She got it. She's definitely an adventure.
So I'm here with Leo right now. Leo, you want to tell us where we are?
So we finally made it to the watering hole. It's the secret spot. Not many people know about this. We're the only ones here. So this is a mad look like. So it's like a cold dam with like a waterfall coming down here. It's a nice kind of open spot. So we're just going to kind of chill out and get some pictures. And yeah, pretty dope.
Word.
Alright, so, gotta vlog this, this is perfect.
Fire, bro,
yeah?
Fire.
It's coming out really lit?
Fire. Holy
yo.
Shit.
Okay, I'm a okay. Fucking guy. Yo, I'm super excited, like, I want to see these pictures so bad.
I just burst again, bro.
Yeah?
Hold on, wait.
Yo, so like, from 1 to 10, what's it at?
10,000.
10,000? That's a high number. I don't know. How are we looking?
Cool. You gotta open your eyes a little.
Gotcha.
Okay. Or you have nice eyes, yeah. So like. Okay.
Alright. Let's pretend I'm going to. There's something in the fucking water. Sorry. Fucking
okay. Alright. Come on.
Alright, so check out where I'm at. This is actually pretty sick. There's so many cool things here. This has been getting eroded since the Ice Age. So literally all this entire flat like bed here, this is all natural. This was once the bottom of the sea over here, this area. I think I'm gonna get a couple of shots of them over there kind of like walking across. And we're gonna make it look really cinematic. So, I'll show you guys what it looks like. Made it out here. My camera's about to die, so I guess this is the end of this. But hope you guys enjoyed the vlog.